Do you want to know why most people live in debt? Why most diets do not actually work, and why most people, people like you, people like me, never hit the level that they want to hit despite how hard they're working? It's because we are inconsistent. And that inconsistency, the little flashes of genius, the little moments of excitement, the times where we focus and dedicate on something and then we wander off and do something else, that is what hurts us. That's what kills us. That's what keeps us from making progress. And as long as you continue be inconsistent, you're never going to hit the levels that you want to hit. I'm sure that you've seen the quote. It's often actually given to Warren Buffett, but it was T. Boone Pickens who said, "A fool with a plan is better off than a genius without a plan." And that's because a plan gives you a roadmap. It's a framework to help you be more consistent. Why is that? It's because we work and live on little flashes of genius. We go from exciting moment to exciting moment. We want everything to feel new and fresh. It's that I just got into a new relationship high. It's the excitement of the new job. We want to move from thing that excites us to thing that excites us. And when you do that, it means that when you start the new diet, you're really focused and obsessed and excited, but then it gets hard. Or you're really good with your budget, really careful with your money, but then that thing comes along and you go, you know what, I should treat myself, I should reward myself, I can afford it, I can go out and buy it, and you get yourself in financial trouble. Or you get super excited about the new job, the new opportunity, the new career, the new business, then you hit that first roadblock, you push through, that second roadblock, you push through, but by the 10th, the 15th, the 20th, you start to question, like, what am I doing? Is this even worth it? What is going on? Am I making any progress at all? And here's what it all boils down to. Consistency, doing many, many small things every single day will take you so much further in the long run than doing one or two things at random times. If you want to lose weight, here's what I've learned. Eat carefully on a diet that works for you and go to the gym 5 or 6 times per week. Most days, I do not want to be there. I don't want to get up at 4:45, but afterwards I feel great. But if you keep going, then you'll do slightly harder exercises. You'll tighten up your diet more. You'll move to the next level. And over the course of 1 or 2 years, you can lose like tons of weight. I lost like 50 pounds, but I didn't lose 50 pounds in the first 6 months. I lost 50 pounds over 2 years in 3 or 4 month increments. And at this point, I'm able to maintain only because I show up every single day. Because if I stop, I'm just gonna go back. I'm gonna go back to the old mark and I don't wanna go back there. And so getting excited about the thought of losing 50 or 60 pounds isn't why I lost 50 or 60 pounds. The reason I lost that weight is because I got the idea to do it, then I started doing it, and then I just kept doing it. That's it. You want to grow a business? I started my business back in 2006. I started it 14 years ago. And the first few years were really hard. I could have given up. I didn't hit the $1 million goal that I had in the first 2 or 3 years. By year 4, we did. And then I set a $2 million goal for revenue. I thought, gosh, it took me 4 years to hit the first million. How long would it take to hit the second million? What, 2 years, 3 years, right? You're gonna grow? It took me another 6 years because we plateaued at a million, because our business changed, because our clients changed, because Google changed their algorithm, because all these outside forces happened. No one is saying that it's easy. Did I give up? Did I stop? No, we showed up every day. Because the only way to establish a business and to grow a business is to stay consistent. Consistent with your goals, with your staff, with your clients. Consistency is so much more important than impressing people random times here or there, or trying to find that perfect idea, that perfect product. No, start your business. Work on your business and show up every single day. You want to pay off debt? Spend less money and save it and apply those savings towards your debt. Will it happen within a month? No. Can it happen in 3 or 4 years? Of course it can. But most people never get out of debt and they live paycheck to paycheck because the short term is the thing that gets in the way. They get excited about getting out of debt in 2 or 3 years, but then 6 months go by and they go, oh, I'm so stressed out, I need a vacation. And they blow all of the hard work that they've done, all of the progress they've done. They blow it all away on a 1 week vacation going somewhere else or a new TV or going out for dinner or whatever it is. And so 5 years go by, 10 years go by, and they're in the exact same situation they were way back then, when they could have gotten out of debt a long time ago. But if you are consistent in the long term, you will be able to work towards your goals. You're gonna be able to celebrate the wins. You are actually gonna see progress. Now, there are days when this is easier and you feel proud of yourself, and there's days that it's hard. Showing up to work, or going out on dates, or being an active parent, or being in your marriage, or paying off debt feels amazing when things are going well and you're hitting that milestones and you're making everything work and the clients love you and your spouse loves you and the kids are born and all of that stuff. But making progress in any of those areas means showing up when it's hard. Showing up when you don't want to. You can't just be a parent when things are good. You can't just be a spouse when things are going great. You have to be there in the hard times. There are things in your life that you are good at, that you love doing, that you are consistent in. Bring that consistency and that training and those habits to the things that you don't like doing, the things that are hard, the things that you're not good at, and you will actually start to hit the goals and see the gains that you deserve. T. Boone Pickens is the guy, who said it. I believe that you have to fight to get what you want. And if you want help with that, check out this video right here. I think you'd like it a lot, and I will see you there.